My Formoto IQ here, and I'm going to show you why a forged piston is better than a cast piston in a race car environment. Now this hammer is going to represent the force created by detonation. First, let's see what happens to the cast piston. Oh, bummer, the ring land broke. No more compression. Engine's not going to run. Now, the same blow to a forged piston. Look at that. Piston's still good. Rings are still free. Everything still works. So, this will still be running. This just blew up.